Set a super time machine, as well as a crate of supplies. Here's how to launch. Find the power keys, then place them in the right spots.
You have my thanks. Mm.
If they're gonna have Goku Black be a killer. I'm trying to think of somebody from Dragon Ball that could be a killer. But there isn't many characters in Dragon Ball that actually have like a transformation. Dude, that guy disconnected right off the bat. That might actually be my chance to get my chance to get a soul hell early off. I mean, fuck.
An ally needs your help. We don't know what danger awaits. Think before rushing in. Hey, great!
God damn, this gun just clears rooms, man. Holy shit.
You're a savior.
Just in case. I'm going for that guy's soul that was over here. Just as soon as I go for enough energy for all this.
That's a new power key. Place it now.
Kill anyone who gets in our way.
Hey, great! You found another power key. Use it quick.
Talk about dumb luck. That guy found the key. Good. Holy shit, there's a lot of keys that were found. They're all found. Holy mother monkey spunk. Okay, we need to start installing like ASAP. And he's gonna destroy an area too at some point. He's probably gonna destroy this one as soon as I do this. What the? How did he destroy it already?
Ally down! If you intend to rescue them, watch out for enemies. An ally needs your help. We don't know what danger awaits. Think before rushing in.
Damn, he has two people down right near each other. One of them got back up. The other one is still down and trying to crawl away. Should I save him or should I not? Looks like that other guy's going for him. What the? Oh, I was about to say, you better not be coming over here to... And skipping out on saving the other guy. It looks like they did save. They are saving him. Thank goodness. Holy shit, he's got him on that. He must have that one perk that increases the time. What? Dragon Balls?
Welcome. I already have a shield, so I'll hold on to that. But I will go for that other soul that just died. Damn, another person died? He died right next to the time machine, too.
The startup system's under attack. It's dangerous, so tread carefully.
There's only four of us, man.
Welcome. Thank you.
This is bad. Somebody's down. Exercise extreme caution.
Are you okay? We've got this.
He's gonna destroy the time machine. There's nothing we can do, too.
Destroyed. The escape time machine's almost prepped. You need to head for the beacon that's indicated by a blue light.
God damn it. I only have three of the Dragon Balls, too. Don't get that thing destroyed.
Escape time machine. Use it to get
he's gonna
out
get
there.
Destroyed, isn't he? Please don't come over here.
I've sent the escape time machine. Use it to get out of there.
Yeah, fuck you, man. You ain't getting me.
Yeah, alright. I played that pretty well on that one. Shit. Holy fuck. I was about to play my victory music, man. Holy shit. Oh man, 20 Zenny, 20 Super Warrior Spear? Why don't they just keep the buff from, like, the new anniversary thing going? What the hell, man? He was level 94! Jesus, no wonder he evolved so quick. But how did he destroy the city so fast? Or not the city, but the... How did he destroy that other zone so fast? It seems like he just started up and then immediately, like, destroyed it. Another Raider match. What am I going up against? Dude. Well, easy wipe. Maybe I'll get to 39. Maybe I'll even get higher. I want to get Brawly to 40 before I start 100% going into Boo again and try and get him to 40. And then I want to try and work on Cell next. I feel like Cell would be... This honestly is pretty cool, like, pretty cool Raider. I like Vegeta as well, but I have not even played a single match as Vegeta, or even Frieza for that matter, so I'm trying to just focus on getting my favorites up to the higher levels and then go for everything else. Ah! Maniac, with you spamming that shit, I am coming for you. Alright. And it is the first map with the Cell Gamer. Like, dude, they need to make more maps. They really do. They got enough, like, shit, but they need more maps. They should do, like, a season where they add two maps just to surprise everybody, and then, like... I saw that. What the?
Let's go.
I heard you swimming, motherfucker.
Broly, look! Such a tragedy! Your father has been killed!
Just now got the first transfer? Dude, you are way late on that one. One guy went down.
Yeah.
I'm not the only one who saw you do that shit, motherfucker. You're all dead. You let me destroy the time machine. I saw where you were coming from. That's why I destroyed the city. You all went to the city and there was nowhere to hide because I destroyed the buildings. If they would have fucking went for any other location, I probably wouldn't have caught them. I didn't get much on civilian, but hey, at least I hit over 39 and almost halfway. That's good. Dude, Ryoko from Tenchi Muyo was, like, such a hottie. God, I don't know if anybody even knows that anime. Does anybody remember Tenchi Muyo?
Don't hold back.
I mean, if you know Dragon Ball Z, you would know Tenchi Muyo, I hope. I am totally dead, dude. Right off the bat. Oh, there you are. Still crawling away, I see. Thank you. Thanks for the energy.
Let's go.
Super Saiyan Blue Goku. Thanks for showing me where the key was, you little shit.
You.
about to destroy those zones after I got that fucker. I should have just destroyed the zones as soon as I could, so it forced the time. But I didn't do it. I was so focused on killing that damn Goku. There were so many Gokus. I had to dunk the Gokus. Dunk the Gokus.